puso sa taas. Darating ang panahon, di na pera, di na pagkain, tutulong sa'yo. Patas magbalik loob ka ng ayon sa taas. Darating ka hangalan ng paglapit sa Diyos. Yan ang kulong ng demonyo sa'yo. Puro kayo, pagparampalang ang anak na totoo. Lahat tayo'y mamamatay din. Handa ka na ba na mangyari ito?
Good morning po, si Ricky Redula TV po. Ito po tayo short lang. Siya ay isang pulubi na tao rin katulad mo. Siya ay si Jesucristo na kinalimutan ninyo. Talaga naman.
Ay, naka po. Kira na po tayo siya po, si Ricky Redula TV po. Kira na po talaga, pasensya na. Nakakurap na, pang-ano ko na po ito, pang-apat ko na to. Babay na po, kung sakali masira na po yung cellphone, babay na. Hindi man ako, hindi ko makahabulin kung anong nangyayari. Bahala na po si ano dyan. Bahala na po si Lord God dyan. At siyang ko po. Ayun ka na po, salamat po. Matira pa tayo, sandali lang po. Bye-bye po, paalam na po kung sakali. Pang-apat na take ko na po ito, pang-apat na. Kailangan na po talaga cellphone. Paalam na po talaga, paalam. It's turning out just another day. I took a shower and I went on my way. I stopped at the usual, had a coffee and pie. May I turn to leave, I could believe my eyes. Standing there, I didn't know what to say. Without one touch, we stood there face to face. And I was inside to hold you. I couldn't believe what I felt for you. Inside, I was inside, but I couldn't bring myself to touch you. You said hello, then you asked my name. I didn't know if I should go all the way. I felt my life had really changed. I knew that it would never be the same. And then I didn't know what to say. First time I look away when I whispered your name.